Hello children, welcome to today's English online class. How are you all children? I hope everybody is fine. Yes children, so in this class, let us see new lesson today, that is lesson number 28, A Farm, from grammar part. Okay children, page number 61. Let us see this today. So this lesson is about a farm. Farm means what children? So it is an area of land and its building used for growing crops and rearing animals. Okay children, so this is called farm. So let us see this today. Let us read the question. Look at the picture and complete the sentences given below it. So they have given picture of a farm here, and below that picture they have given some sentences, incomplete sentences. So by seeing the picture we should complete these sentences. Okay children, so let us see the picture now. So in the picture you can see so many fruits, flowers, an old man here. Right children, some workers are working in the field. You can see cottage, right? And here you can see well. Right children, so let us write these sentences. First one, this is for example children, they have given for example. First one, let us read this one. The old man has a rake. He is the caretaker of the farm. So here, the old man. Right children? So old man has a rake. This is called a rake. This is a tool. Okay children? So he is the caretaker of the farm. Okay children, caretaker means a person who takes care of the farm. Okay children, so next, second one, you can see second, bullocks. So bullocks, in the picture you can see here, bullocks. So we should complete the sentence, right? So bullocks, what are they doing here children? Bullocks are pulling the what? What is this? Plow. Okay, bullocks are pulling the plow. Let us write this one here. Second, bullocks are pulling the plow. Okay, next, third one, the well. Here it is. Right children, at the corner you can see the well. So let us complete this sentence children. Third one, the well is at the corner of the field. Okay children, next, fourth one, the cottage is surrounded. So in the picture you can see, so this is cottage, this is the cottage, right children? So the cottage is surrounded with what? What is this? This is called fence. Right children, let us write the sentence. Fourth one, the cottage is surrounded by a fence. Okay children, next, fifth one, four men work. So here in the picture you can see workers. How many? One, two, three and four. Four workers are working in the farm. Right children, so let us write the answer. Four men work in the farm. Okay children, next, sixth one, fruits and flowers are dash. In the picture you can see so many fruits and flowers here. Right children, so let us complete this sentence. So fruits and flowers are grown in the farm. Okay children, next, seventh one, The man pours water. Here he is, right? The man pours water where, children? In the bucket, right? So let us write the answer. Seventh one. The man pours water in the bucket. Okay, children? So like this, we should complete the sentence. Okay, children? Read this one and write this neatly and correctly. Okay, children? Have a good day. Take care.